take out the guards here. Let's check out the other side. Maybe there's a shorter way. Where does this lead, I wonder? No, I promised not to save. Let's just try it. Can I pick you up? Basso? Basso? You hear me? Thank you. Close one. I totally don't remember this. Besser? There you are. Where are we? Where? Oh no. I have a bad feeling. Alright, yeah. I knew that was going to come. Bloody zombies. Oh, it's a dead end. It's a dead end, seriously. Ah, of all the odds. Okay, I saved some of these, so okay, water arrows. If I right click, they are getting sacred. Yeah, die. All right. Quite easy, actually. And the flies are gone too. Good. Now where are we? I think we are, yeah, here we are. So we need to find the water. Alright, oh god, I hope Basso doesn't die if I dive in here. Is there some underwater area? Yeah. I surely hope Basso doesn't die. Hold your breath, buddy. We can do it. Alright. Almost done. Here we are. I think we have to go. Yeah, a bit further. One more time, buddy. Oh, this is quite long. This is not good. Oh, there we are. Whew, okay. Let's get on land here. Let's get up here. Slowly, slowly. here we are. Okay, and we're back in the zombie area, but since we already took out every single one of those bloody bastards. Yep. That's not a problem anymore. Now, let's call the lift. Is the lift coming? Yeah, he is. Only problem is, I don't really know which way to go. Let's go one more down. Basso, don't glitch away. Now where are we? What is this place? Where does this lead? Oh yeah, yeah, that's the exit. Basso, we almost made it. Come here, oh buddy. Come on, Basso. Darn it. I need to drop him here so that I can grab him from the other side. Come on, Basso. There you go. Alright, we made it. Well, we almost made it. I surely hope you enjoyed this, because I didn't. Bloody zombies. Oh, seriously. And the next level will be even more awful. One more. Down. Yeah, there will be loads of zombies. Oh, I can tell you, it will be awful. Anyway, yeah, I hope you liked it. I know it's not much of a story just yet, but believe me, in one or two levels, the story will develop in a rather surprising manner. So, yeah, I hope you'll stick with me and help me in doing this. So, yeah, see you next level.